The question is, if the distance between two point charges is doubled, then Coulomb's force will be A F upon 2, B 2F, C 4F, D F upon 4. Is according to Coulomb's law, Coulomb's force F is equal to K Q1 Q2 upon R square. This is equation number 1. So F dash will be equal to K Q1 Q2 over R dash square. Is R dash is obtained as 2R. So F dash will be equal to K Q1 Q2 upon 2R whole square. So F dash will be equal to K Q1 Q2 upon 4R square. Is K Q1 Q2 upon R square is equal to F. So F dash will be equal to F upon 4. So the correct option will be D F upon 4.